Okay. Reporting halftime score is 1-1. Goal scored by McLaren from Melbourne City and Lopez from Adelaide United. Okay, this is table. Melbourne City on top of classement with 20 points, where Adelaide United in fourth position with 16 points. Okay, thank you. See you in the next video.